Hello there, TikTakers. Here's a game we invite you to try out. First, you'll need to find another player. Then you have to stand or sit in front of one another, looking at each other in the eyes. Then, when any of you says go, you both have to try your best not to blink. The first one who blinks loses the game. How does that sound? If you've ever had a staring contest with anyone else, you'll know how as much as we try to keep our eyes open, they eventually end up closing, even if it's just for a millisecond. Have you ever wondered why do we blink at all, and how many times we do it per day? Blinking has two main functions. On one hand, it helps us block objects getting too close to our eyes, as well as block intense light that can damage them. And on the other hand, blinking keeps our eyes hydrated, especially the cornea. When we blink, we spread tears all over the ocular surface, which also cleans the eye and eliminates all the substances which can upset it, such as dust, eyelashes, and other small particles. In other words, blinking keeps our eyes healthy. Recent studies have also shown that blinking has positive effects on the brain. Even though a blink only lasts milliseconds, while the eyes are closed, the brain rests for a little bit, making us a bit more attentive and alert when the eyes are opened again. We all blink, and we all do it semi-involuntarily. One normal adult, who's awake an average of 16 hours a day, can blink about 14,000 to 19,000 times per day. In other words, it means that in general, we blink around 20 times per minute. That's a lot, isn't it? That number depends on whatever we're doing during the day. For instance, when you read words printed on paper, the blinking frequency is reduced at more or less 13 times per minute. And if you're looking at a digital screen, it can go as low as 4 times per minute. Thus, the more time we spend in front of a computer or phone screen, the drier our eyes can get, damaging them in the process. Because of this, TikTakers, experts recommend that we rest around 5 to 10 minutes for each hour we spend in front of a screen. Also, the better the quality and sharpness of your screen, the better it will be on your eyes. That said, please be careful not to spend too many consecutive hours in front of electronic screens. Doing so just isn't healthy. Take frequent breaks, go out, breathe some fresh air, and look at nature. You'll surely feel better. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you on the next episode.